How to set up the ProBot leveling system. So if you want to set up the ProBot leveling system, then what you need to do is you just need simply open up your browser, and on your browser you need to search for ProBot.io. Once you've searched, then you will have this kind of interface. Now you can just simply go with add to Discord, and once you click on add to Discord, then it will take you to a new window where you just need simply select the server in which you would like to add, and then go with continue. And click on authorize, select the roles, and then go with authorize and verify. Click on I am a human. And after that, it will take you to this kind of interface. Now it has been added. Now you can just simply go with your Discord, open up your Discord, or just simply go with the ProBot.io server. And here on the left side, you will have leveling system option. Just simply click on leveling system, and here you will have the role. So you just need simply select the roles. You can simply choose any role that you are comfortable with. You can add some roles to it, and you can go with channels. You can simply select in which channel you would like to add the role, and text leveling up channel. You can disable or current channel or general channel. And after that, you can enter something right here, and you can go with save changes or scroll down. And as you can see that if you go with /top, then it will display all of the top members by text or voice. And if you go with /rank, then it will view your rank card or someone else in the server. If you want to edit these, then you can just simply go with edit, which is on the right side, so that you will be able to edit the roles. So that's how you can set up the ProBot leveling system. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.